Good evening, everyone. Just a couple of words. I'm here. Just a couple of words about the piece which we are going to play now. The original idea, original name for the project was Children of Buchenwald. That's how it all started. And then it grew up into us, all of us, trying to talk about all children who lost their lives and childhoods in concentration camps. The research went into it, children in the schools in Glasgow and in Russia, in Rostov-on-Don, did fantastic research, uncovered lots of amazing things, and you will see the exhibition just outside in a cafe bar. But that was Cherner-Atlas' idea to include a musical piece in it, and also not just any piece, but the piece which will be performed by children. And it follows because the audition was, exhibition was collated and researched by children, and so the musical piece was supposed to be played by them as well. So, and that's how it went. Oleg, over there, just in front of you, pick up this idea and wrote this piece. First of all, it was a bit shorter than you will hear today, but then we decided to include a wonderful Armenian duduk solo, and that's what you're going to hear later on, solo, and you'll see our wonderful duduk player, who is actually the youngest here. And the piece consists of original tunes as well as composed ones, because the three original tunes which you will hear is a gypsy tune, very ancient gypsy song, and a Jewish song and dance, Klezmer dance, and also the Armenian original song. So, and you will see the wonderful group of performers in front of you, and we thank you for coming here and sharing with us this wonderful event.